We're undergoing one of the biggest transitional moments of our era. Staying at home is changing the way we experience everyday life and parenting. Children suffer particularly from the forced lockdown, and so do their parents. That's why Alquimétricos have created a collection of affordable eco-technological toys aimed to generate high impact in education. The best alternative to screens is open source, sustainable, and DIY. We believe that fun and innovative educational resources should be made available to everyone. We are an international collective of educators, makers, and visual artists who have created a cheap, clean, and lean method to design and produce smart toys. Alquimétricos are do-it-yourself, so you can make them at home using very simple tools and even reuse materials from everyday packagings. Each activity proposal is based upon creative learning principles and is oriented to develop skills linked with science, technology, engineering, arts, and math.
The movement has started, and now we need you to make it free to the world.
Help us making cool educational toys available to everybody, everywhere, leaving the smallest possible print. Supporters will gain access to video tutorials, digital blueprints, and mounting instructions for dozens of models weeks before its official release. Also, we'll have access to a dedicated channel full of sneak peeks, making-offs, live workshops, personalized support, direct contact with the creators, special gifts, and many other surprises. We think that toys should be free for the children and for the planet. That's why, for each contributor that supports us, we will make available to a Brazilian educational institution or social initiative from a low-income community the entire range of our open educational resources. So we can all be part of the same community, learning while doing and having fun. All our content will be released freely some weeks after the campaign ends using Creative Commons licensing model. Our journey has already started. Will you join us?
Una actividad que para los chicos es sumamente interesante porque van aprendiendo a reciclar envases de tetra, interesando con las figuras, con los colores.
I'm shooting this video from Morocco. It's about Alquimétricos. We brought Alquimétricos project to Casablanca last year, and we worked with a lot of people. Some of them are even students in engineering, and they are using the idea of that they learned and things they learned from Alquimétricos workshop in designing new things and also in calculation.
A jugar.
Yeah.